This is Lars Frohlander. The head, must enter the water before the hands in butterfly. Failure to do this is a common problem amongst age group swimmers. They forget that the head must go in first and their hands enter the water before the head. This causes their bum to drop. You can see with Lars Frohlander the head entering the water first and then the hands. This is critical to the butterfly stroke. Petrea Thomas shows the same action. You can see the head entering the water first and then the hands. Throw the head down so that the bum comes out of the water. Michael Phelps, also you can see his head going in first and then his hands. Timing of the kick is another problem area for age group swimmers. It's a two-beat kick. As the hands enter the water, the feet kick down for the first kick, and then as the pull begins, the second kick starts. The second kick throws the body out of the water as the arms are pulling. First kick, second kick, which begins from the thigh or even as high up as the middle of the back. First kick down, head comes up and second kick. As the hands perform the catch to start the pull, the second kick occurs. First kick there, second kick here. First kick about to start. And then the second beginning from the thigh or the middle of the back. This is Michael Phelps again, showing the two-beat kick. One, two. One, two. One, two. Head position is also important and another problem for many age group swimmers. The eyes look down as the head enters the water and then the head turns up and the eyes look up. Down, now looking up. Looking down, now the head turns up and it's looking up. This is important because if the head is in the wrong position, the bum will be in the wrong position, especially for the second kick. The head must look up so that the bum comes down. The head looks down initially so the bum comes up, then the head comes up so the bum goes down for the second kick. See Phelps looking down, looking up. Jenny Thompson. She throws her head down so the bum comes out of the water. Head goes in first. 4, the hands. Flings her arms over like an aeroplane. Misty Hyman. You can see the head clearly entering the water first, and then the hands. Also important not to waste energy in butterfly, so don't come out of the water too high. With Michael Phelps, you can see his chin is just above the surface of the water.